I'd do anything just to make you the happiest person. Maybe then you'd stay. We could have had the perfect home, a little two-story white house where we'd raise our kids with a dog. They could run and play in the yard and throw water balloons at the people who pass by in cars. Would have been a merry life if you had stuck to our vows and lived a merry life. You could.